Hi Morgan, I'm Hannah.
Hi Hannah.
I'm a second year medical student and I'm here to do a history on some symptoms that you've been presenting. Is that okay?
Yes, that's fine.
Okay, can you tell me a little bit about what's going on?
Well, I feel my head is going to explode.
Doctors aren't necessarily made. They don't just show up in a box ready to go. There's a long, slow process that they go through. It's a learning experience for everyone. And it isn't just a situation where doctors get to practice on each other or practice on models. They actually need live people to work with, and we supply them with that. What the standardized patient program is, it's an opportunity for reliable and healthy people to come in and work as a patient. We go through training with them. They'll have an opportunity to role play the situation beforehand. Usually we go through anywhere between 2 and 4 hours of training with them before any kind of situation where they're with students.
If they've got some acting background or a love for acting at the very least, that's fantastic. But ultimately anybody can be a standardized patient. Once we have chosen someone to be a standardized patient, it'll depend on what cases come up for a particular exam, and we'll go through our standardized patient pool and decide that these three people will fit this particular case. Then we bring them in and we will go through 2 training sessions and go through all the questions, make sure that their bases are covered, that they're good if they're thrown a curveball of a question, and then they come in on the day of the exam. And sometimes we have to put them in makeup, sometimes they're in gowns.
It's two-sided. As an actor, it really is a lot of fun to have the range of characters that the program gives you as an SP. It's great also to be able to give back to the community, and to have this program in Kelowna, be able to support it, you know, having a relatively unique skill, be able to use it for something as positive as this exercise is, you know, that kind of gets you here a little bit.
I really enjoy it. I like acting the characters. It's been a really good experience for me. I've really enjoyed it. It's very rewarding being part of the program. I think you get a little more insight into the training, and I also feel I'm giving something back to the students.
As a doctor in training, the standardized patient program is invaluable in my education. It really brings to life the clinical skills that we're learning in lecture, and it brings a hands-on experience that you don't get from just studying on paper.
Working as a standardized patient is not a full-time job. You can have your own career outside of this. The training sessions, we will always work with your schedule to make sure that you're trained for the position, and ultimately we'll ask you if you're even available for the exams on the day of. You don't need to be available for every exam. It is a paid position, so it will work with anyone's schedule.
We're always looking for people to come and help us out to join the program. If you think you have an interest in it, definitely contact us.
It's such a great way to give back to the community and to support the program here in Kelowna, which is fantastic.